side out is very, very important for me, for my team, because it's the first attack in the game. It's the important situation to you have the control to the game. The side out, if you have more side out than the opponent, you have more possibility to win the match. But I believe too much in the second ball to side out, or in the third ball to side out, not only the first. The first, sure, is important, sure. We prepare the team for the perfect reception, plus reception to very good side out, but the second ball, when the ball is not good, touching the block and back, have possibility for make the point also with the second and the third ball. I think is you have many possibility, not only the first, but the second and the third, when the team believe for this option. When side out, volleyball man, is very important because you have the control to the game and every time.